A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me? Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me? H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y and Z. Now I know my ABC. Next time won't you sing with me? Now I know my ABC. Next time won't you sing with me? H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me? Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me?
Ellie. Hello, caterpillar and baby bird. What are those? Backpacks? I see. You're playing school. What fun. I love school. Ellie says, do you have a notebook? Notebooks. Very good. And a pencil? Yes, you have pencils. Hello, boys. Ellie says, do you want to play school?
Four.
Oh, well. The Martian Brothers Show. Computer.
Computer is a computer.
Suitcase. Book.
Look, it's a book.
Oh. Pocoyo. Paco, are you sure you don't want to play school? What's this? A story! What fun!
Play!
Shape shuffle. A circle.
Circle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
A triangle.
Triangle.
Circle, rectangle, triangle. What's this, Pocoyo?
Clock.
I see. You've made a clock with circles, rectangles, and triangles.
Ice cream.
An ice cream. Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Circles.
And these?
Rectangles.
And these?
Triangles.
Delicious. Circle, rectangle, triangle. Oh, look! They've got pencils, and they're drawing. Ellie says you're not ready for school. You need some things.
Hello!
Can you tell me what these are?
They're backpacks.
Can you tell me what these are? And what are these?
They're pencils!
Pencils!
Now everyone can play school. What fun!
To learn to dance.
Magic words. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Can anyone tell me what Pocoyo is playing with?
Blocks!
Blocks? No, no, no. I think what Pocoyo is playing with are... Oh, my. Well, yes, they are blocks after all. Well, blocks are fun to play with too. Look, everyone! Hasn't Pocoyo built a lovely tall...
Clock!
What? That's odd. Where'd that clock come from? That's a great idea. A nice nap in the cool shadow of a magnificent leafy
tree!
It all looks very tasty, Pocoyo. Perhaps a snack will do. So, are you going to make a sandwich? Good idea. First, he starts with a slice of...
Bread!
Next, a slice of...
Cheese!
Oh, yummy, Pocoyo! You've made a delicious...
Manjo!
Well, that's nice. If you can't eat your sandwich, at least you can play the banjo.
Slide!
Yes, there's nothing more fun than playing on a...
Trampoline!
Agree, Pocoyo. Let's get to the bottom of this mess.
Umbrella!
Oh, now I understand. Nina is playing magic words. Oh, very good, Pocoyo. A party. Something's missing. Chicks dig me. Good morning, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Going for a walk, I see. Chicken eggs. How curious. I wonder where their mother's gone.
What?
How wonderful! But still no mother.
Woo!
You'd better take care of these chicks until she returns. Do you think you can do it?
Yes, Pocoyo takes care.
You'd better follow them, Pocoyo. Maybe it's time to teach them to roost. Very good. Looks like you could use some help, Pocoyo. Maybe Pato?
No, Pato. Ellie helps Pocoyo.
Ellie? I bet she'd make a wonderful mother. Ellie, will you help Pocoyo mind these chicks? This is curious. Looks like someone's got those chicks in line. But who?
It's Pato!
What a surprise! You make a better mother hen than we thought. Amazing! You've done it! What's next, Pato? Flying! But chickens don't fly. Unbelievable! Well, you're just full of surprises, Pato. What could possibly be next? Oh no, Pato. What happened to your flock of chicks? Oh, their mothers found them at last. Well, of course, the chicks belong with their mother. Oh dear. Perhaps some rest will do you good. There we are, Pato. Get a good night's rest. Well, it looks like you've made new friends for good. Lovely. Good night, Pato. And good night to all.
Back to school.
Hello, Nina. Well, aren't you happy?
Hey!
Oh, that is a beautiful backpack. It's even got a sticker. Are you going on a trip? To visit a friend? I don't know. Can you give me a hint? That's it, I know. No, wait, I haven't got a clue. I see. You're going to school. It's the first day of school. What fun. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Nina, Pocoyo wants to know why you're so happy. That's right. It's the first day of school.
A school?
Pocoyo, school, no.
But why don't you want to go to school, Pocoyo?
Backpack.
Oh, of course. Pocoyo doesn't have a backpack. Look, Pocoyo, a backpack. Now you can go to school. Hello, Pato. Are you going to school too? Wonderful. Look, Pato also has a sticker.
Not to school.
What? You still don't want to go? What's the matter, Pocoyo? You're absolutely right. You don't have a sticker on your backpack and you can't go to school without one. Oh, thank you, Pato. Pato says you're welcome. Pocoyo, school is the other way.
Not to school!
Pocoyo, Ellie wants to know why you don't want to go to school.
My stuff!
Oh my, it's true. You don't have crayons or a pencil sharpener or a notebook. Oh dear. Pocoyo really doesn't want to go to school. Pocoyo, I'm sure that it's school.
No.
Then what are you going to do?
Play.
But everyone else is going to school. Perhaps school would be more fun than playing here by yourself.
No, school boring.
Everyone's having a great time. Don't you want to have fun with your... Oh, the seesaw. And now they're dancing.
No!
Oh, Oh, Pocoyo, theatre, your favourite. Are you sure you don't want to go?
Pocoyo, school, yes.
Now you want to go? Wonderful. That's it. Go on then. Have you changed your mind? What's wrong? Ah, I see. You've said no so many times that now you feel a bit embarrassed. Not to worry, Pocoyo. Your friends are here, and now you're all together at school. What fun! Hooray for friends, and hooray for the first day of school. Goodbye. See you soon. House of Colors. Hi, Ellie. What are you doing? Painting? Of course, you're painting the house pink, a beautiful colour. Oh, yes, very beautiful. I mean, the most beautiful colour in the whole wide world. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Potto.
Hi!
Ellie's still got quite a lot to paint. Maybe she could use some help. I think perhaps she loves some help.
Paint!
Well, Ellie, you've certainly made a very pink house. What's up? There, a nice can of pink. Pato, I'm afraid Ellie's not happy with your colour. Ellie insists you paint the house pink.
No, blue.
Pato's painted your portrait on the wall. But Ellie, it can't be that bad to paint with other colours. Pocoyo. Oh no, Pato. Guys, maybe you should. Easy now, guys. Wait a minute. If you don't calm down, you'll never solve this. What a mess. Good idea, Ellie. Each of you can paint a part. Wonderful! That's it! Now the house is beautiful! See you next time!
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Lula.
Hi.
Pocoyo, what are you... Oh, I see. Made a new friend, have you? Do you know what this lovely creature is called, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Butterfly!
It's a butterfly! Butterfly.
That's right! It's a butterfly.
Butterfly.
Oh, looks like the butterfly's off again.
Butterfly, butterfly, butterfly.
Oh, wait, Pocoyo, you might...
Butterfly!
As I was saying, Pocoyo, you might find it easier if you... Pocoyo! Pocoyo, wait! You might...
Butterfly!
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
There's Pato, doing his exercises, I see.
Get up! 1, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4.
Pocoyo, you may want to try being just a little...
Butterfly!
Batfly!
Quieter. But where's Pato now? Pato? Oh, Pato, there you are. The butterfly went that way, Pato. Come on, let's see where that butterfly has got to this time. Ah, there's Ellie taking a lovely nap in the sun. Pocoyo, if I might make a suggestion. Oh, there it is.
Butterfly. 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 Butterfly.
Shh. Hmm. Do you know what sleepy bird means by shh? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what sleepy bird means when she says shh?
Quiet!
Be quiet!
Shh!
Exactly! Good work, Pocoyo! It means quiet! That's a great idea, in fact. I myself tried to suggest that very thing earlier when we... Shh! Oh, right. Sorry. The thing is, the butterfly is frightened of all the noise. That's right. It's best to be quiet so you don't scare the butterfly. Well done. Hooray for Pocoyo! Oh, shh! Right. Sorry. Hooray for Pocoyo. Bye! See you soon!
Hello, Pocoyo!
Hi!
Ah, building blocks! How nice! What's this?
Friend!
You've made some new friends? And they're so colourful!
Dai!
There's a blue one, and a yellow one, and a green one, and a red one!
Friends! Wait! Pato, wait!
I see! You're going to show Pato!
Friends?
Where did they go? Aesop, Otto. Hello, friends. Welcome to another lesson with Professor Pato. Professor Pato says that when there's sun and rain, something wonderful appears. A rainbow. How lovely.
Rainbow.
Well done, Caterpillar. Baby bird, can you tell us what that's called? Can you help baby bird?
Rainbow!
It's a rainbow.
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say. Wonderful! Now we've all learned about rainbows. Lesson approved by Professor Potter.
Friend?
Still haven't found your friends, Pocoyo? There's one. He's right there. Can you tell Pocoyo what colour to look for?
Yellow one.
There's one. What colour is that one?
Blue.
It's blue.
Now what colour? Now what colour should Pocoyo look for?
Red!
The red one!
Go, buddy! Pato!
Number our menu! Time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. One orange. Very good.
One orange!
Oh dear. Well, how about one slice of watermelon instead? One slice of watermelon. Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
One heart.
That's it, one. Look, Pato, these are Pocoyo's new friends.
Daddy, red, green, yellow, blue.
Wonderful! What colorful friends you have, Pocoyo!
Red, blue, yellow, green. Color, you got the colors. Red, blue, yellow, green. Red, blue,
yellow,
green. Rainbow.
Yanko's first day. Hello, Teacher Fred. Finally, it's the first day of school. Do we have to wait much longer? I guess not. Great! Now we can start the class.
No! Someone's missing.
You're right. I wonder who it is. Yanko, it's you. Quick! Everyone is already in the classroom. Oh, it's your first day of school and you're feeling shy? But you're a very nice Yeti and all your friends are there. You're going to have a great time. That's it. You'll learn new things, you'll stand in front of the blackboard and they'll ask you lots of questions. You'll love it. Come on, Yanko. Everything will be fine. Careful. Of course it's yours. Sit down. Very good, Yanko. You did... Good idea, Pato. That chair looks Yeti-proof. Everything is ready. The class can start. Aren't you excited? Oh, of course, Teacher Fred. Excuse us. You can start now. Come on, Yanko, to the blackboard. You can show us how much you've learned. Yanko? Dictionary. Fantastic idea. Of course, the letter A. Very good. You see how you knew the answer? Music class. One of my favorites. I so enjoy the piano. Those fingertips strumming the guitar. Sorry. Please start. I think it's your turn. Bravo, Yanko! Encore! Encore! You're right. What's that smell? But who brought a herring for their lunch? Well, Yanko, it seems that your herring wasn't such a weird lunch after all. What fun! It's painting class and... Oh, sorry, you're right. It's art class. You don't know what to paint? Look at your friends. They're painting things from their lives, what they see every day. I love it, Yanko. I'll tell you one thing, you won't leave anyone cold with your art. Come on, Yanko, don't give up. Hop, 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 hop. You know, Yanko, you are a top athlete.
Bye, teacher, Mr. Fred.
Of course, Yanko, it's time to go home. So, did you end up enjoying your day at school?
Oh, my God.
You wish the day wasn't over? Your teacher says don't forget your herrings. And don't be late for class tomorrow. Of course there will be school, and you will play with your friends and learn many things tomorrow and the day after and the next and the next. Well, that way you certainly won't be late. Hooray for learning new things, and hooray for going to school. Goodbye, see you next time.
Well, hello, Pato. Have you seen Pocoyo? I'm looking for him because he told me he was going to teach me a new game. Well, if you do see him, please let me know. Okay. Whoa! What's that? Is it a blue tree? Or is it some kind of chimney? Why are you laughing like that, Pato? Do you know what it is? You do? Why is it so funny? Maybe it's, whoa! Did you see it? Did it just move? All right, now I am completely stumped. Well, now there are two of them. Maybe it's a pair of blue space creatures. Aliens. Do any of you know what these blue things are?
Pocoyo!
Oh, right. So it was you all the time. Well, I almost figured it out. That was going to be my next guess.
My game.
Your game? Oh, I see, Pocoyo. You're saying that this is the game that you wanted to teach me. It's a guess what game, isn't it? Well, try me again. Yes, an alien. Very funny, Pato. Right, here we go. This looks like some kind of mountain?
Look!
Is it a mountain? Good, because I knew that. Well, now, it's not a mountain. Don't tell me. What? Caterpillar? This is really unexpected. Well, I'm foxed. Can any of you lend me a hand? Do you know what this is?
It's Ellie!
Yes, you're right! It's Ellie! I knew it! I was just pretending! Knew it all along! Sort of.
Play again!
Yes, certainly. Let's play again. Now that I'm warmed up, I'm sure to get it right. Aren't you going with your friends, Caterpillar? I know this one. It's very easy. It's a flower. The huge red flower. Enormous. A singing flower. No, I knew that. It's a helicopter. No, not a helicopter. It's a windmill, a singing windmill. No? Not that I need any help, but can any of you tell me what this is?
Fred, the octopus.
Right, of course it's octopus. Why didn't I say octopus? You are so good at this game.
Play again.
Oh, thank goodness. I get to try again. I think I'll get it this time. Oh, well, hello, baby bird. Maybe you could give me a hint. Oh, I know what this is. I know what this is. I know what this is. I've got it. It's. I don't know what it is. I have no idea. No idea at all. What is it? Anyone?
Pato!
Oh, yes, it's Pato! Of course!
But
are you leaving already? Can you play just one more? I haven't got a single one right yet. Please. Yes, great. Thank you. I feel certain I've learned to play this game and that I'm going to get it this time. Ooh, what's this? I know this one. These are my friends. Baby Bird, Pato, Pocoyo, and Ellie.
Yes, friends!
Whoa!
Hello, Pato. A paintbrush. You're painting. Great. Pocoyo has crayons. And you, Ellie? A pencil. Terrific. Fruit. Ah, I see. You're painting a still life. Wonderful. Hello, baby bird. Can you tell baby bird what Ellie is holding? That's right, a pencil. Ellie is drawing with a pencil. And what's that?
A paintbrush.
That's right. Pato has a paintbrush. And Pocoyo, what does he have?
Crayons.
He has a crayon.
Very good. Pocoyo has a crayon. Baby Bird wants to be in the picture. Beautiful.
The Martian Brothers Show.
Notebook. Palette.
Palette, it's a palette!
Backpack. Five strawberries. One. Good job, Pocoyo. Oh, dear.
Hey!
What a beautiful drawing, Ellie. Oh, no. Baby bird, it's not nice to eat the still life. And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, spin! That's it! Spin around! Everyone spin! Spinning is fun! Fred says, giggle! Come on, let's giggle. That's it. Giggle. Giggling is fun. Fred says, walk. Walk. Everybody walk. Well done. Fred says, that's all. Now, baby bird, it's not that bad. What's this? Look at your friend's pictures. There's one in pencil, a lovely one in crayon, and a beautiful painting done with a paintbrush. It looks as if Baby Bird really likes your pictures. Hooray!
I like to paint something nice, something beautiful. I paint with my friends, each of us in a different way. You can use the palette and the paintbrush, the pencil, or maybe you prefer the crayon. Can use the palette and the paintbrush, the pencil, or maybe you prefer the crayons.
Ah, off for an adventure in outer space. Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hi.
What's that, Pato? You want to drive the vamoosh? Oh, dear. Pato? Can all of you tell Pato to be careful?
Be careful, Pato!
Maybe that piece wasn't very important. Then again, maybe it was. No. It looks as if you'll just have to find that missing piece of the vamoosh.
That way.
It looks like Pato wants to search in the other direction, Pocoyo. What was that? Yeah. Pato heard a very strange sound, Pocoyo. Perhaps it was just your imagination, Pato. It wasn't your imagination at all. It's an alien. Pocoyo doesn't believe that Pato saw an alien. Let's all tell Pocoyo that we saw it too.
Yes! There really is an alien.
Pato! Pato!
You tell Pocoyo where the alien is. Why? It's the missing part of the vamoosh. That's why he was chasing you, Pato. He only wanted to give it back. Watermelon? Your favorite, Pato! It looks as if you've made a very special friend, Pato. It's nearly nap time. Don't worry, Pato. You can visit your new friend another day. You only need to improve your driving skills just a tad. For Pato, hooray for Pocoyo, and hooray for making new friends. Bye bye, see you soon. Oh, hello, Pocoyo. What is it? Oh, a machine, and a very strange and complicated looking machine it is, too. But what does this machine do, Pocoyo? A trumpet and a radio?
Mix.
Mix? Oh, so it's a mixing machine. What's this? That plays all sorts of music. What do you think of that? Do you like Pocoyo's new toy?
Yes, we like it!
Me too! And it's a trumpet that anyone can play. Have a go, Caterpillar. Amazing. What will you call it? A tradio? A rumpet? Well, I have to say that certainly is an amazing machine. Hi, Ellie. Oh, I see. You are waiting for a phone call. Oh, and an important call at that. Pocoyo, what are you doing? Pocoyo, I'm not certain that's such a good idea. Oh, dear. A train? And some track? Oh, my! Look at that! A trainophone! Watch out! There's someone on the line! Ellie, I think you've definitely missed your phone call now. Quick, Ellie, answer it! Pocoyo, I don't think you made Ellie very happy. Pocoyo, that's Lula's bone. And a spring. Oh, no, no, no. Tell me you're not going to... Look at that. A bouncing bone. That is marvellous. But not for Lula, I'm afraid. Pocoyo, perhaps it's time to stop this game. A hat? A cake? And some candles? What do you think? Should Pocoyo put his friend's things back to normal? Pocoyo, maybe your friends got angry with you because you took their things without asking. Well, I still think that your machine is brilliant, and I'm not the only one, you know. I have an idea. Why don't you invite your friends to a mad mix machine party? One where you don't take their things, though. No? Do you think Pocoyo should throw a party for his friends?
Yes, have a party!
Yay!
All right, a party it is. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Mad Mix Party. With flying cakes! Balloon-blowing trains! Enormous tree speakers! And don't forget the ice cream bubble maker! Mmm! Delicious!
We'll give Pocoyo.
What a party! And what a relief! Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Is that your magic hat?
Yes.
Are you going to do a magic trick?
Yes.
Wonderful.
Pato!
Pato, Pocoyo wants to show you a magic trick. This will be fun.
Ta-da! Fingers.
Let's all say fingers.
Fingers!
Abracadabra.
Huh? Where are your fingers? They've disappeared. Oh, my. Pocoyo's fairy tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Once upon a time, the dinosaur and the ant were playing together. When suddenly, a ghost appeared. And then he disappeared. The ant and the dinosaur went riding together. Then the ghost appeared again. Then he disappeared. They were having a picnic. And the ghost appeared. Then he disappeared with a sandwich. They were playing cards. The ghost appeared again. And then he disappeared. They flew in a plane. But the ghost appeared there too. Then he disappeared. Then one day when the ghost appeared, they all played ghost and had a lot of fun together. The end. Ah, it's Baby Bird. Go with Pato, quickly. Pocoyo, Baby Bird wants to see a magic trick too.
What?
Pocoyo is going to do another trick.
Hand.
A hand, yes.
You.
Let's all say hand. It's gone! Pocoyo's hand disappeared! Oh dear!
Animals! Dot to dot!
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a hippo!
A hippo! Hippo!
It's a hippo! It's caterpillar! Whoops! Pocoyo, caterpillar wants to see a trick too.
Foot!
All right, let's all say foot.
Foot! Foot!
Ta-da!
Pocoyo's foot disappeared! Amazing! I see. That's how it's done. Pocoyo's foot isn't missing at all. What's that, Pato? You say you already knew?
What?
What fun! Hooray for magic!
My fingers, then they disappear. You can see my hand, then it disappears. You can see my foot, then it disappears. And then they appear again. It's some kind of magic.
See my hand, then it disappears. You can see my foot, then it disappears. And then they appear again. It's some kind of magic.